Hello, gang. It's Greg Sirianni. I'm reaching out from my home office, New Hope, Pennsylvania. And I wanted to reach out to everybody because we're getting ready for this conference coming up right after the 4th of July. And the 12 of you have been selected to represent Eastern Region. And what's exciting is you're going to have a platform where you're going to be on stage. We'll get a chance to rehearse some of this on Monday. But I want you to be comfortable over the next few days, really getting your thoughts together about where you're going to go with your message. The first session we have is setting up that appointment. How do you set up an appointment for a SaaS service, a SaaS product? And in that group, we have Sharon, Griggs, Johnny, and James. And that group will be presenting your tricks of the trade. And then we move over to, once you get the appointment, how do you get engagement and get them to work through that? Nancy, Meredith, Jeremy, and Maria will be on that session. And then with Paul, Kerry, Drew, and Patrick, you guys will be talking about up-channel success. So I'm reaching to you because in casual, I know we're all probably tailing off our last few hours today, but I want you to relax over these next few days and really start to think about the message you want to share if you haven't done so already. You have between 3 and 5 minutes. You're gonna get a chance to let your message breathe. Your cadence of speech should be slow and deliberate. Don't ever say anything to the effect of, you know, I really don't do anything special. You are special. Don't feel like you have to say, you know, I really don't work that hard, you know what I mean? Because some people say those kinds of things. Each of you work very hard. I want you to stand up proudly and position yourself as not just a peer, but one that's kind of taken the hill and succeeded. That's what they're looking for. So if I were you when I was talking about, let's just say, setting appointments, what might be a good opportunity is to say, this is how I go about setting appointments. I do this first, I do this second, this really helps, and that's my strategy. My strategy on setting an appointment is this. But I want to give you one example, and then maybe you can share an example of how that worked in your favor. I was working with John McIntyre. He's an automobile repair place. And tell a little story about how using that process helped secure that appointment and eventually make a sale. So as I was thinking of this, I thought there's no better way than to get to you directly than through this vehicle and to say, think about that option. Talk about what works, and then maybe you can tell a story of one example of one way it helped you. Another tip for you would be get a 5x7 card. Put some notes on it. It's okay to look down at your notes and talk about the flow of information that you want. You're going to be holding a microphone. You can hold your material in your other hand and you can go down that road. If you want to use your phone and do a demo on the screen behind you, you'll be able to do that. If you want to stand up and move over to the PowerPoint and be able to show them how you use your Thrive to help engage, or you use your Thrive to help people upsell into Thrive, I have no problem with you getting up, and you'll have an ability to do that as well. If you also want to build a slide or two, you can do that, and we'll have that ready for you to go. So this call is to say, put some good thought into this. Get excited about this. I'm excited for you. Kelly and I will be on stage together. We're going to introduce each team together. The first panel will be on Tuesday, on Wednesday, and then we'll have Thursday and Friday in the morning sessions right away. We'll be talking to the panelists. So, look, I hope you have a wonderful 4th of July. I didn't want you going into this thinking about, you know, too much stress to do this. Relax. You're good at what you do, but your story will matter. It'll matter a lot. And then we're going to open it up to Q&A, and we can get questions from all parts of our region. So have fun with this. Get your thoughts together. Don't be afraid to look down at your notes. Maybe you can talk about your process and then give a tip or an example of how it helped you. And then your presentation will land and we'll go on to the next person. So, look, I hope this helps. You know, dress the part, smile, do everything you can to shine. And if you need any help, reach out to Kelly, reach out to myself, talk to your manager. We're here to help and make sure this is a smashing success. So have a wonderful 4th of July. Celebrate Independence Day. And I'll talk to you on Monday. And we're looking at Wednesday morning when everybody gets in to maybe all meet in the auditorium. And I'll talk you through that on Monday. Have a great weekend. Cheers.